The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, and at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today we crush what remains of their fascist Reich. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment! The SS honor guard defending this building will fight to their last breath, crush the last remnants of resistance, and this night our flag will fly over the heaven! We shall not falter! Show courage! Show strength! Show pride! But show no!
Could be killed! Then die with your hands around the throat of the enemy! We will be back! We
fire the Texas men!
Oh!
the closest man will fight to hook every strong point they can. I bet. Get up on the payload. Fire the closest man. Reload.
Thank you.
Marshal! Get them over now!
Push! It's being held from the other side! I need help!
Everyone, through the doors!
German troop!
Over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on to victory. The bloody hurt! What the Nazis that fire was so deep for the last time! Up there! Stop it!
Thank you.
Keep them away from the flag bearer!
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
This is solemn. General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
Wish for freedom, tolerance, and justice.